Folks, welcome to my channel World of Achievers, and do not forget to subscribe. This video is all about Bank PO. Bank PO stands for Bank Probationary Officer. I'm going to explain full details about it. Let us talk a gist about it. Many aspirant candidates are often drawn towards career in banking sector, mainly due to its incentives and salary package. Becoming Bank PO, a dream job for several candidates. Let us know the process. The recruitment for Bank PO is done through a written test known as Bank Probationary Officer Exam, that is Bank PO exam, followed by a personal interview. The interview is generally conducted by Banking Service Recruitment Board. After clearing the written test, the officer has to serve 2 years provisional period, during which they undergo training. So, this is a gist of Bank PO. Let us now understand academic qualifications. The following are the academic qualifications. We have only just two academic qualifications ready for Bank PO. First comes, candidate must have at least a degree from a recognized university with minimum of 55%. Next comes, need to have a basic computer literacy with certified from a reputed institutions. Now let us discuss age limit. Candidates should fall within age group of 21 to 30 years. This is only one age limit for the BPO candidates. Now let us discuss exam pattern in detail. It includes Banking Probationary Officer exam is conducted by IBPS in its two levels. The first stage is a preliminary examination, which is an objective type test, followed by a main exam that is descriptive in nature. Candidates shortlisted after the main exam will have to appear for personal interview round for final selections. If you want a separate video for exam pattern, comment below. I'll definitely make video on it. So friends, this is all about BPO, that is Bank Probationary Officer. Hope this video is useful for you. So friends, thanks for watching, and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Your subscription is valuable.